administrator broadcasting from Parkland Elementary. Today is Thursday, November the 19th, 2020, and it's an A day for specials today. It's an A day. All right, we've got a birthday to celebrate. We've got Landon. Hey, Landon, happy birthday. Hey, his birthday is actually today. He is 7 years old and he's in Mrs. Tanner's class. And we've got Dawson Bailey. I don't have a picture of Dawson to share, but actually, hey, I was thinking, Mrs. Ray, I think his mom actually sent a picture for Facebook. So jump on the Facebook page and you can see it. But maybe we'll put that picture on, hey, tomorrow, okay, so that we can show Dawson's picture. But his birthday's today. So Dawson, happy birthday to you. And he is 6 years old and he's in Mrs. Edmiston's class. All right, parent-teacher conferences. Second night is tonight. So hopefully if your parents didn't join us Tuesday night for conferences, hopefully they're coming tonight. Hey, either virtually or in person. So just remind mom and dad, as we want all parents to talk to the teachers to find out how you're doing and how we can best help you, okay? Hey, if you forgot to turn in your PTO fundraiser, please bring that in ASAP. They were actually due. Hey, we wanted them by today, but if you've got orders, hey, please get those turned into us as soon as possible. Thank you to everybody who helped with the PTO fundraiser by selling things. That PTO fundraiser, that money that's raised, comes right back here to our schools and helps us out, hey, with all kinds of fun things. So, all right, thank you for joining us. I forgot. What's for lunch? Savannah, what's for lunch today?
Pretzel breadstick.
Pretzel breadstick. All right, that sounds yummy, okay. Annabelle, what about our weather?
Sunny.
Yes, it'll be sunny for recess then, won't it? All right. Remember, make sure you're wearing those jackets because it is a little bit chillier now, so we want those jackets on so we can have fun at recess. Hey, make sure you're at recess that you are being a PAX leader and following all of those rules. Hey, and by the way, thanks to everybody who's working so hard to memorize their lunch codes. You're doing a great job, okay? Keep working on that. Thank you for joining us on another edition of the Park Lane News. Have a great day. Remember, we're all here to
learn.
Let's stand together. Let's put our right hand on our heart. Let's face our American flag and let's say our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Tecumseh School Pledge. Oh, you girls, help me out, okay? Today is a new day. I am the best student I can be. I do my best schoolwork. I respect others. I play fairly. I am proud of all I do and say.